You're going to need a big hammer and some pieces of wood and some springs and some funny little wheels. I like to use a power hammer because it's no use being shy. I wear this special iron suit that's connected to a giant battery and a tank of water. This is Rolf from howtomendbuckets.com. Welcome back to How to Mend Buckets. In today's talk, I'm going to be talking about how to mend a bucket if an albatross has made a hole in it with its beak. For this, you're going to need a big hammer and a plastic bag and some springs and some funny little wheels. I like to use a power hammer because it's no use being shy, and I wear the special iron suit that's connected to a giant battery and a tank of water. Thank you.
Is it Derek?
Hi, this is Rolf from howtomendbuckets.com.
Is it Derek?
Welcome back to How to Mend Buckets. In today's talk, I'm going to be talking about how to mend a bucket if a mole has made a hole in it with a cranial attachment.
Is it Derek?
For this, you're going to need a big hammer and a plastic bag and some springs.
And some funny little wheels.
I like to use a power hammer because it's no use being shy, and I wear this special iron suit that's connected to a giant battery and a tank of water with an octopus living in it.
Can you put the cone on the floor now? No, no, the red one.
Hi, this is Rolf from howtomendbuckets.com. Welcome back to How to Mend Buckets. In today's talk, I'm going to be talking about how to mend a bucket if there's a small hole that's been made by mice, or maybe it's gone a bit rusty and made a hole in it. For this, you're going to need a big hammer and some pieces of wood and some springs and some funny little wheels. I like to use a power hammer because it's no use being shy, and I wear this special iron suit connected to a giant battery and a tank of water. If you can get a tank of water about 7 feet by 20 feet, that'd be best. But you could use a smaller one and have jam in it if you can't find enough water. I like to use red jam, but if you've got yellow jam, then that would also be fine.
I'm gonna go get some more. Thank you.